A major crash involving a motorcycle and a truck shut down portions of Airline Road overnight. Officers found the wrecked motorcycle in the roadway about 12:30 this morning. The 32-year-old male operator was dead on the scene, and a 30-year-old female motorcycle passenger was transported to a local hospital where she later passed away from her injuries. The driver of the truck was later arrested and charged with two counts of intoxication manslaughter.